I've got a number 2 Kona Universal Strong streamer hook in the vise. Next, I'm going to tie in a Magnum rabbit strip and chinchilla. Now I'm going to make a dubbing loop with some ice wing fiber. Next, I'm going to add a wing of Senyo's Laser Dub in black. And a belly of Flatfish Foods Bruiser Blend in gray on the bottom. Next, we're gonna add a Fish-Skull Baitfish head. This is blue and it's a small medium. Now we're going to glue on the eyes that are included with the fish skulls. For the last step, we're going to seal the head with Loon UV resin. This is thin. And there you have Robin Phillips Golden Nugget.